I think you can never actually prepare for what you can expect here. The moment you walk on stage, you see all those people in front of you, you forget about everything, you know? Everything I do tonight is for the fans. I'm here for them and I'm gonna give them the best time possible.
Group of guys came up to me and they're like, yo, you want to go up and crowd surf? I was like scared, I was nervous, but you only live once.